the first Romeo, for it I can understand. Soon as he lamps them, he would vamp them, his loving was grand. He had girlfriends by the score, and he married 700 or more. It takes a good man to do that. It takes a good man to do that. Picture all those pretty ladies by his side, and history tells us everyone was satisfied. It takes a good man to do that. He had them short, tall, lanky, and fat. They had to stand in line to sit upon his knee, and those down at the end all waited patiently. It takes a good man, a mighty good man, to do that. Mark Anthony, they say that he was sure some loving man. Cleopatra claimed that he was the best in Egypt land. And Romeo, of course you know, was called the lady's pet. History tells how he won Miss Juliet. And even nowadays, in all the picture plays, you see some loving fools, but still they're jokes. Your Douglas Fairbanks, Conway Turles, it's great the way they handle girls, but to marry 700, listen, folks. It takes a good man to do that. It takes a good man to do that. He never had a motor car, and so you see, he had to depend upon his personality. It takes a good man to do that. He had him short, tall, lanky, and fat. The king got full of wine one night and lost his head. Got himself a bat and knocked the whole bunch dead. It takes a good man, a mighty good man, to do that.